Bye.
Good thing they know how to control the sound.
Okay, so, yeah, we'd like to start off with a poem. And it was written by the man himself, Walt Whitman. It is an elegy written in the memory of his hero, Abraham Lincoln, after his assassination. Abraham Lincoln's, that is. And we have set it to music. It's called When Lilacs Last, at the Dooryard Bloomed.